That's it for now.
We got more meat.
It's Deke.
You know him.
How's my favorite bounty hunter?
Blair, how you doing?
Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
Me and a couple of guys.
How's it coming?
Back up.
Hey, Deke.
Hey. What's this?
Oh, ask him.
Well, truck's as big as a tank, right?
Uh-huh.
I figured. Might as well turn her into one.
Holy shit. is this ready?
Well, let's see, Deke.
She's ready.
Time to fill her up.
I know where to find some fertilizer. I'll radio when I'm ready.
Okay.
I used to be a cop, believe it or not. And farewell. I think we had a pretty...
I'm thinking we can find all the fertilizer we need over at the Iron Butte Ranch.
Iron Butte Ranch?
Yeah, I mean, it's not like Jesse and his rippers are gonna need it anymore. I mean, this place used to be a golf resort, yeah? They've gotta have maintenance area, you know, lawnmowers and,
Fertilizer. Goddamn right.
Yeah, I'm gonna head over there right now. When it's clear, I'm gonna radio you and Ricky to bring the truck in.
You got it, brother. All right, Boozer out.
Good. You're crossing the road 2 years ago. You would have gone splat.
Shit! No, it's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us. Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while, because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde? You want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
No! I've already learned the hard way. It's better to take them on alone. That way we don't pull them down on each other. Besides, I mean, Ricky says that, you're head of security now, right? So, don't you gotta, I don't know, like, stick around camp, polish your badge, order people around, shit like that.
Yeah, right. I forgot to ask Mike for a badge. Well, anyway, now that Mike's gone, I don't know, maybe they'll vote someone else in. Let me go back to pulling weeds.
Dude, not likely.
Wouldn't be no skin off of my nose. Well, let me know when you're ready. Ricky wants to get the show on the road. Boozer out.
I got a use for you.
Thank you.
Is all of them. Jesus. Booze man, you there? It's clear. You can have Ricky bring the truck over.
Copy that. Hey, Deke, we got a surprise for you, brother.
Great. That's great. Can't wait. Deke and Bounty. Scrap. Good.
use this.
What the hell is that?
Little gift from Ricky. Still can't ride a bike, but I can shift the hell out of these gears.
Wow. Pull it over there.
All right.
Okay. Cool. That ought to be enough.
All right, what's next?
Creosote. How ready are you when I'm ready?
Where the hell are we gonna get 100 gallons of creosote?
You don't wanna know.
Talk to you.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Militia.
What? Where?
Boozer thinks they might be planning another attack, so he asked me to send you to take a look.
Goddamn militia. Yeah, I got this.
Thank God. I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
How's it going? I've got a job for you.
Cope, hey. I'll see if I can, make time. Deacon out.
Thank you.
all right. Open up.
Come on, get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
I worked at the Humane Society. Had a small office and a dog pen outside of Sisters. Had maybe 100 dogs.
Deacon St. John.
Hey, Damon. Show up eventually. One of the guys brought in a
What can I get you?
It's a beautiful dog.
What? Not enough credits? See ya, Deke.
That is my room, so
just a sec. Better open the gate.
Good to see you, Deke. Damon, how's it going?
You think Woods will give me cancer? Can't even believe
an hour later.
Cope, I found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out. Something out of this. This'll help. Need this? Thank you.
Jesus.
I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
There we go.
Jesus, Dick. You did it.
Oh, Jesus. It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Yeah, okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
Well, you don't gotta twist my arm on that one.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What are you doing out here?
I don't know. I haven't been on a run in months. Like, maybe I wasn't, you know, in my chair, you know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, man. That's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once, I agree with the son of a bitch.
What do you think? Why has it gotta be this way?
Be what way? Manny. You know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States, 2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. And those are just the ones that got caught. So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why wasn't it always like this?
Guess I'll be sticking to the camp from now on.
It's probably a good idea. You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny, nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.
Cope, I found him.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters are trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Feds don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. If Manny gets back, tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out.
Got it.
goddamn militia. Oh, God, I'm gonna kill every one of you bastards.
Kill him! Hurt me, asshole! Hey! Armor, you stupid shit!
Entire squad. Careful. Come on, let's do this. Come on, you sons of bitches. Always need scrap. Should be it.
fix this.
That should do it.
Come on, you sons of bitches. Goddamn militia, come on! Militia, come on! That's the last of them.
Alright, brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
You just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
Alright, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah. I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke? We're gonna get her back.
Boozman, no. No, I don't. Look. Handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out.
Deke?
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, and Boozer has a big move.
He...
Ah! Okay, you were saying?
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov.
Okay, what were you saying?
A souped-up Molotov.
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need